Go! Alright, so... So far we only have, like, 5 people here. One of them is... I think you said it was Venix75 instead of Venix, like I said last time. Where did you come from? Go away! Anyway, here we go. So, here we go, the Papa's Cupcakeria stream. Or, if you're watching this on YouTube right now, the Papa's Cupcakeria stream that I recorded and then chopped up in the fashion of Let's Fail the Quest with 0 points and then stuffed on YouTube. So we got a 3-hour stream or something. I got some candies here melting next to my computer fan. I'll move those out of the way. Anyway, here we go. Got a couple of water bottles. I got some popcorn. Wait, where'd I put... Oh, there are the water bottles. Alright, I'm all set for a super long haul stream, so let's do this. Play. Why is there a dash on that one? Whatever. I deleted it right. Let's make a new one. Alright, let's create a custom... Ooh, 2 more people joined. Not really enough people here right now to really... Only 7 people here, 2 more people joined. So anyway, any suggestions for characters? Oh, Flippy941's here. Hey, Flippy941. Right there. So great. So anyway, yeah. Any character suggestions? I'm just gonna go... I'll close my eyes and just push buttons, I guess. Oh, another person's joined. Make a weird old something. Alright, so I'll go for an old guy then. Alright. Let's have, like, zombie, white skin, gray hair. What kind of eyes should an old person have? And make the features collide with each other, says Flippy941. Okay, so I'll have an old man with eyes and mouth that run into each other. Okay, what? Okay, I have 10 eyes to pick from. I think these ones look like he's tripping out. These ones look like he's just tripping out, so I'm gonna use those. Mouth look. This is like a depressed old guy. I'm only 5 days away from retirement, I have to get 0 points. Okay. Hair color, that's good. Hair. I could act some really weird transgender guy or something. 43 different. Okay. What's a good old guy hair? No hair is the best old guy hair. Facial hair, have like. That. Have like a bald Santa or something. Pygus, you didn't miss a whole lot. I'm still building the character. Alright, so facial hair looks good. My external hard drive isn't working. What's going on? Unplug that, because it failed! So deluxe! So super, super deluxe hard drive. That's so great. Alright, let's see. Extras. They should just call them glasses. Crashy deluxe. Anyway, alright, let's go. Head size. I like an inflated head. Giggity, 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 giggity. Okay, alright. How should I adjust it? Have, like, that neck length. Have, like, no neck. Alright, eye spacing. Really far apart. Eye position. Have it way down. Mouth position. Have it way up. Oh, I don't crash. Oh, I can't make them crash into each other. Then let's make them, like, really far away. Oh, who's messaging me on Skype? What the heck? Oh. Someone messaged me saying that they can't see the stream because they're viewing with friends. And Skype has frozen! Oh. Okay, just go offline then. Whatever. What the heck? Okay, Skype has appeared to have spazzed out. The minimize button is flashing a billion times and it's not doing anything. Okay, I may have slightly broken something. Now it won't go away. And now I've accidentally clicked away from the thing to pull up some stupid battery that I want and accidentally lost all of the chat because it's stupid. Alright. Cheetah old fart. There we go. That'll work. A crash course in cupcakes. Restaurant certification for Papa's Cupcakeria approved. Yeah! Who is that guy? Okay, I'm just wondering, should I be honest and, like, do it like I've played before or never, like I've never played before either? Stop! I love those stop signs pointing the wrong way. Crunch! Oh, no! Tap, tap. I'm sorry, I'm 15 days away from retirement! Look, it says they should change their minds on them people. Roy! Roy isn't amused! Alright. At least they got the punctuation right. Oh no, my hat! Oh no, a hat! Restaurant. That's... Well, that is low resolution. Oh my gosh. Look how... Did you see how low resolution that was? Well, the whole thing's only like 640 by 480 to fit on the stream. Whoa, that clock was right on there. It's like 1208 here. Okay, basic training. We got this goth emo person kid thing. Willow. So fancy. Popcorn. Okay. Switch to the batter station and start making cupcakes. First, line the pan with the baking cups that the customer ordered. Next, choose the cake batter. So we have the poop-flavored cupcake. Click and HOLD the button to start filling a cup with batter. Release to stop filling when it's about half full. Release. Too much. How is that too much? Look at it. Push the button. Release. Too much. Did perfect. This game's rigged. What the heck? Okay, bake station. Drag the cupcake pan into the oven. I'll put it up here. Why didn't it magically go over there? Wait for the cupcakes to bake. Watch the timer on the oven. When it hits the line, they're done. Why would the cupcakes matter? Minor inconveniences! Deluxe! Matter. I love how you corrected matter. And that was perfect. But you spelled inconveniences wrong. And in fact, I'm actually going to get an endless loop here. Hold on. Wait for it. And then I broke the universe. Oh, no! Oh, they've contracted leprosy. Hello, Johnny720. Why is to chocolate one poop flavored? I'm assuming you haven't seen my first stream of this game. Okay, the cupcakes are done but cooking. Drag the... I thought it was baking, not cooking. Get it right. Consistency, people. Alright, build station! First, add frosting. Choose the frosting they ordered on the left cupcake. Turn that volume down a bit. Start moving to the right. Trying to make a spiral. Okay. Whatever, just move it back and forth really fast. Oh, that works pretty good. Just move the mouse frantically back and forth. And then it works. This cupcake needs chocolate chips. I'll put on that one instead. What, that didn't count? Uh-oh. Oh no, the game froze. What the heck? That was, Oh, wow. Okay, it won't have... I can't get it to freeze again. Alright, whatever. Rainbow sprinkles. I'll put on that one instead. They fell through it. That one works. It falls through one of them. Freeze it perfect! Said Ace Noah 65. Anyway, alright. Into cherry. Do it right. And sprinkles! Add a cherry! Do it right! 64 points. You know, think about this game. I cannot fail it. It's simple. I simply can't fail it. It's too fail-safe. That's all there is to it. You've completed basic training. Okay, let's see how many ways I can fail at least. Why can't the game be failed? It's ridiculous. They, like, programmed it, and it's really weird. It's like, no matter what I do. I mean, if I burn him to a crisp, yeah, it's fail-safe. Fail-safe is a gray wolf, which is a very big reference to my short stories in which there's an aircraft called the Grey Wolf that is, like, indestructible and so redundant it's unbelievable and constipated. Yeah. Anyways, here we go. Yes, and this time I am actually recording this, so this way you can actually see this on YouTube as well, but I'll actually chop it up and stuff. So here we go. Batter station. No, we want order. No, wait, that's already been ordered. What? Okay, so I'm assuming P for pink and W for white. Alright, so she wants the iron cupcake. What's the iron cupcake? So let's try to pass this next one. So give her the iron cupcake. Perfect! Also perfect! I at least want to try to get 100 points. Venix 75. He's like, what do you mean constipated? And Venix 75, like, anyway, let's continue. Alright, so where were we? Oh yeah, bake station. Can I just bypass the whole baking process? Let's bake these right first. Time to pass one. Venix 75 says, I love being mentioned. I could have sworn I had more people on my last stream. Anyway, these bake really fast, which I like. I remember back when I had to like wait like 20 million years for the, you know, I wonder if I put them on another rack. Oh, it continues baking. I thought I'd like reset it or something, go back down into it. This customer wants a different frosting on each cupcake. Make sure to use one of each. Good. I'll just move the mouse back and forth. Good. You know, Flipline, your game is way too easy. Colgate Pony 234 says, I love being mentioned too. Okay, now everyone's gonna ask. Everyone's gonna ask now, isn't it? For a shout out or something. I've just set myself up for death. Alright, here we go. And cookie sprinkles. This customer wants 3 cherries on each cupcake. Flippy941 goes, screw up, do it right! I will screw up after this order. I want to see if I can at least get 100 points on one. Why is that one in the foreground? That one isn't. Do perfect! Better be right! Ah, close enough. Now I start failing. Yeah, that clock is actually right on there. Right up there. That was right up there. What do you mean, glitch? Venix 75, why'd you ask glitch? Why did another person just leave my stream? What is going on? Use the minigame tickets you earn, Pizza Pachinko. Let's watch me fail. As I do it perfect. Wait, what prize did I get? Let's look on the stream, because it's so laggy. Wait, lime juice? The cherries? Lime juice? Wait. What? What's up with the stuff with lime juice? I'm not getting this. Is it like, everyone's saying lime juice, and I don't know what it's about. Anyway, let's skip it and go to the next day. And now we begin failing. I love how that guy is, like, staring over there. I don't know, whatever. New customer, Maggie! Now available. Chocolate frosting, so it's poop. Tell me, that looks exactly like poop, doesn't it? Doesn't look exactly like poop, honestly. Here. all look so sad. Maggie. Oh, okay. Oh, she wants the C for crap flavored. She wants the crap flavored dressing or whatever. Alright, so let's put the yellow swirl in. Put the iron cupcake. Just hit the button once. It's way too low. It's not just too low, it's way too low, and I blew up the microphone. And way too much. Alright, bake station. Can I just bypass this altogether? Okay, alright, so build station, do it right. So she wants the crap sauce, so I'll give her the what's a good thing? Venix 75 says, old joke returns. So anyway, let's see. Okay. Wait, no, I want it okay. Let's just do this. Oops. Alright, just put it. Should we put toppings on? Just put the rainbow on. Do it right. So fancy! And look at that, bake station, 47%. That's where the failsafe lives! That is where the failsafe lives! The failsafe lives in the bake station. Is that... You know, last time I checked, that was a closer. Was that, is that like a 3DS or what? What is she playing on that? If you, let me zoom in. Hold on, let me try to zoom in here. What is she playing on that? Make sure I'm still within the capture range here. Oh, I'm not within the capture range. She's just playing a game where she repeatedly jumps over a single block. Hold on, let me zoom in some more. Yeah, she's just playing a game where she's Papa Louie repeatedly jumping over a single block. That's quite impressive. Yeah, it's Papa Louie just jumping over a single block. Look at that! Okay, let's reset the zoom and continue. Reset the zoom and continue. Google Chrome! Work with me, Google Chrome, for crying out loud! Ugh. Oh, another person joined. Let's, reset. Wait, no. There we go. That's better. Okay, we're back. Take order. So that's the waiting station down. Colgate Pony, Google Chrome! Alright. Alright, so you can drag tickets to the ticket line. Okay, I don't care. Let's get my, let's dip into my, water supply here. Got some water bottles I can, because this is gonna be a bit of a long haul stream. So here we go. Aw, man, that one's leaking everywhere! Darn it! What's going on? Alright, ooh, that's a closer. Should I attempt to pass the closer? Hurry quick, I need a decision right now, because I want to see, should I pass the closer, or should I fail the closer? Because I want to wait for another closer. You know what, yeah, I'm going to pass the closer. Fail it? Fail the closer? Well, if I fail the closer... Well, okay, fine, I'll fail the closer, if you say so. And I'm not going to end the stream at the first 0 points. So, yeah, this would be really pathetic. Not even a 20-minute stream, which is ridiculous. So I'm just going to fail the closer. Oh, wait, no. No, closer. Wait, what's the closer one? That was the closer one. All right, so first things first, let's give her the blue polka dot deluxe with the poop-flavored one. That's way too low. And way too low again. Bake station. Water bottle over here. Put it right, precariously balanced on my computer. Open right! Sit on the desk! Man, it's a fine thread. It's forever unscrewed. Alright, okay, let's continue. Bypass. Let's give her the crap flavor dressing. Oops! And the pink dressing. What would be another thing for pink? Or for pee, it would be like... Because it's not poop. It's not blue. Oh, P for Pepto-Bismol. That's it. Pepto-Bismol dressing. Do it right. Fail it perfect. Let's do this. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Hold on. Wait, hold it. I gotta play it. I have to play it. Darn it, where is it? Darn it, where is it? Here it is. There we go. Screw it, it's too late for that. Let's just do it right, I guess. Okay, whatever. Let's continue with our epic day of somethingness. Alright, batter station, whatever. Wait, why'd I go away? There we go. Alright, so, okay, we got this one. No, I don't want to use that one again. I want to use the striped one. I haven't used that one yet. She wants the iron cupcakes. We'll give her the poop one. Give it way too much. And way too much again. No, I am not using a Mac. You want to know why I'm not using a Mac? Well, hold on, where is it? Because this. See? So deluxe! Oh, it's minimized Papa's Cupcakeria. Whoops. I broke it. Anyway, there we go. Okay, back to our whatever. Bake station, bake it perfect. This one next. She want that, so we'll give her the polka dot one again. She want the iron one, so we'll give her the crap one as well. Too much! And there's too much, and then there's way too much! These are baking nice. Let's bypass those. Bypass it right. Some water. Bottle! Alright, okay. So she wants the crap dressing and, what's a good one for the W? I'm not just gonna say white dressing, because I got crap dressing, I got Pepto-Bismol dressing, and then I've got W. Water sauce, says Venix75. Alright, let's just, okay, the water sauce it is. Okay, so let's give her the Pepto-Bismol flavored one. Whoop! Made a slope in there. Alright, now let's give Sprinkles Deluxe. Hopefully I'll unlock more stuff as time goes on. Drag ticket here, do it perfect! Oh. See, look, right there, Bake Station 47. I cannot for the life of me get up below 47, even in test recordings before this. Oh, wow. They've turned into the leprosy mushroom. So they just want a crap flavor on both. So I'll give her... should I call W the upside down mayonnaise? Just because M is W upside down and I can't think of anything else. Is that a good idea? Anyway, let's just put the upside down mayonnaise on it. And then put the Pepto-Bismol on it. I mean, oops! That's perfect! It's a stack! Get it right! I probably just phased through that like it was nothing. What? It didn't put it on it. What? Did I break this again? Oh my gosh. Oh, now it works! What's going on? Alright, so drag ticket here, do perfect. Look at that, see? Look at that! This game is fail-safe. It's fail-safe. Ooh, 11 people on my stream now. Oh, I'm so sad. Alright. Today's customer point, 69. Must resist urge to make dirty joke. Let's hit continue and move swiftly on. Where do we get to play this time? Saucy shot. Oh, wait, hold on. I got this. I totally got this. So with this, I will click the button 1,000 times or 100 times a second and win. Here we go. Hit the button. See? I won, and no one can tell me otherwise. Hey, it's Cheetawolf for a reason, isn't it? Alright, continue. New customer, Houdini. Is he just a customer now, or is he like the food critic still? VNX75, are you making that face at my sub Chugga Conroy pun? Alright, so, is this a food critic? Okay, so apparently Houdini has retired as being a food critic. So, yeah. Here we go. VNX75 is a kinda. Alright, so batter, station. Right. Let's get revenge on him for being stupid and being a crappy minor character now. Let's give him... way too low of the crap dressing. And then way too much of it again. And then move swiftly on. I'll let it burn. That was like Chugga Conroy XD. I must say though, Chugga Conroy is awesome. But I love Kaga! Yeah, whatever. Okay, so let's continue. Let's burn, get the next order up and running.
Oh, I'll have this and that. This and those, and my voice is falling apart.
Alright. Dang it, the person just left our stream. We got 10 people on the stream. Take the next order now! I'm kind of waiting on that right now, you know. Remember, this stream lags behind by a good few seconds. Like, I'm kind of like 6 or 7 seconds here. So, yeah. What was I doing again? I lost my mind track. Can't remember. Let's put those on there. I'll just give it to a random person. I made a snail or something, I don't know. Dude, perfect! Oh, it's Radish Gal or something. Radlin. I'm gonna call you Radish Gal. Just because reasons. That's Radish Cole! I think I've just sunk infinitely below Chugga Conroy right there. I'm gonna die. Because of water. My throat's hurting from all that way too much and low crap. Alright. Closer fail. Nope. Let's actually try to pass the closer for once. It's a thing of let's fail the quest for 0 points. Try to pass the closer. Because, you know, I don't rely on closers too much. I don't rely on closers to get 0 points. So, I don't rely on closers to get 0 points, so I like to pass them. At least try to. And yes, I am waiting on this. It's baking slow, though. Holy crap. All right. Put this one in, I guess. Crap flavor. Way too low. And someone said they wanted way too much. So, way too much. And yes, that sound is the sound my microphone makes when it is overloaded. It's made a perfect example by just blowing into the microphone, so hold on to your headphones, people. Here we go! Anyway. Oh, they're done. Here we go. Chocolate Deluxe. Let's make this order good, I guess. Pepto-Bismol for both of them. So, flail the mouse back and forth. How is that? Oops! How is that? Oops! That was good. Do it right. Why do people only want, like, two cupcakes? I mean, if I wanted something like this, I'd want, like, a whole bunch, like, three or four, not two. You get to update more Rest in Peace headphones whenever to 2013. That's a good one right there. I don't resize the one, I have to scroll back down. Alright, okay, so, Jack, you get your do perfect. Radish Gal, do it right! Man, I want to get 100 points on a closer. Alright, so we got to do here, bake. Let's get that one, the Leprosy Deluxe. Wait, I thought I had another one already, didn't I? Did I? I thought I had another one ready. Interesting. Whatever. Put another one down. Way too low. And good. I don't want good. Whatever. Just bypass it. You know what? Let's actually do a comparison. You know, I'm gonna do a comparison here. Freaking do whatever. I don't care. Man, I can move that mouse fast. Okay. That was okay, apparently. Alright. Just blaze through this one, because I want to do an experiment. Icky Vicky. Ooh, ooh. Obscure references that aren't very obscure. Yeah. Or popcorn. Kind of ironic that I'm the one eating the popcorn, and I'm actually making the video. So it's been over half an hour now, so... That one's almost burnt. That's burnt enough, whatever. After this day, I'm gonna do an experiment. Let's get the Pepto-Bismol out. Oops. Oops! Alright. So they don't want... Okay, they do... Why do I always want, like, one of everything? Why did I put chocolate sauce on? Screw it, just do it right. Johnny720 asks, where are you from, guys? I'm technically from Russia. It's just I was adopted over here to the USA when I was, like, 6 months old. Yeah, continue. Got a lot more points today. Rank up! Do it right! What do I get to do today? Strike out? How's that work? Is it the one where we have to click it, I think? Oh. Avoid the bat. Oh, okay. Oh, so I have to keep it out of the range of the bat. This is pretty easy. Hot Doggeria shirt. You know, hold on. Don't I have clothes, too? I have no hat. I'll just be bald. Some pants. Default. Oh, that's just a belt. Alright. Three shirts. Let's turn off the jacket. Let's have the Hot Doggeria shirt. Okay, customize. Oh, wait, no! I can adjust my character whenever I feel like it now? Well, that's pretty cool. Alright, let's continue. Colgate Pony 234. Do I like to cross my arms? Not really. Okay, continue. Oh, fudge, I clicked the ad. Go away. I hate one of those tiny buttons. New customer, Matt. Now available, shaved coconut. Wasn't that available before? No, that was the cookie bites. Why don't I like to cross my arms? I don't know why I don't like to cross my arms. If you're wondering, I'm actually responding to stuff that's in the chat box. It's been 36 minutes on the dot. Well, now it's 1 second because I dragged the window up in time, but whatever. Here we go. Alright, batter station. Just get started already. Excuse me, Colgate Pony 234. I'd like to get started, but I'm too busy answering your questions. So anyway, here we go. But did I subliminally take Matt's order on complete autopilot? That was a bit creepy. Anyway, here we go. Let's do this guy's order first. Poop cupcake. Way too low. And way too much. Now this next day I'm actually going to do an experiment here. Bypass these for now. And then give him the Pepto-Bismol flavored dressing. And then the crap flavored dressing. And give him chocolate sauce. And rainbow sprinkles. Why does nobody ever like the rainbow sprinkles? Seriously. Too perfect!
Yay!
What's that? You suck! Alright. Maggie. Alright, so this is a good time for that experiment now. Let's see here. Now, will burning these to a crisp get me less points? Oh, it's you again. Great, I'll let you wait forever. So let's attempt to do a scientific experiment here. So what we're gonna do is, we're gonna have two of these, have them both filled with the iron cupcake batter. Both have them on way too low. So way too low. And then way too low again. And then we'll do another one with similar things. Way too low. And way too low again. Man, I'm gonna get a hard candy. I brought hard candies because I knew my throat was going to take a beating from all this shouting. Wrap a Jolly Rancher. It's a watermelon one, in case you're wondering. It's like melted. It's like next to my computer fan, it melted and got stuck to the wrapper. Ah, screw it. Whatever. It shattered. We're gonna clean all that crap up. Alright, so let's do our experiment now. So this one will burn, and this one will just stay here. We're gonna see. We're gonna clean up the Jolly Rancher. Oh man, it's all stuck to the carpet in my room. It's horrible. There's no garbage can either. So we're gonna let these burn. See if we can do anything else with other orders. What the heck? What? Who are you? Are you like in partnership with the edible turboprop of constipation or what? Oh yeah, that's right. That's a reference to the hot doggeria video, I think it was. The face of dirt in partnership with the edible turboprop of constipation. Alright, so here we go. Baking. 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 Alright, so let's take your order in the meantime. That was a fart, in case you couldn't hear it. Oh, it's a closer. I'm gonna fail this one. Let you wait. Phalo. Phalo. That's a good one. Are these done yet? Yes, they're burned. Alright, okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna do this, and we're gonna do that, and we're gonna see which one gets less points. So we're both gonna, we're gonna apply the Pepto-Bismol dressing to both. Just off in the corner. Okay, that works. Yes, that's perfectly physically possible, yes. You know what, in fact, I'm actually gonna see if I can freak this game out real quick. I wanna see if I can crank my mouse speed, like, way up. Alright, okay, so what we got here is, let's see, how many points do we get from this, from Willow? 75% for a burnt cupcake. Someone remember that. 75% for a burnt cupcake. And 47% for a raw one. So a raw one seems to be the way to go. Man, Maggie looked really angry. Holy crap. I'm gonna have to hire the police to stand guard. She looked really angry at that. I'm scared.
Right.
Tapping your foot with your weird foreground shoe thing. Alright, take order. I want this and I want that and I love living. Oh, I spat all over my microphone. My computer's internal microphone's really heating up. What's going on? Alright. Yeah. Alright, so, yeah, let's put Zola over here, and she'll fail. She want the crap, so I'll give Matt the crap. Way too low. Way too much. See if I can find another candy that isn't really melted. Green apple one, I hate those, but it's something, I guess. Okay, good, this one isn't, like, melted. Well, it's kind of melted. Alright, so, bake station, bypass. The Pepto-Bismol on both of them. He doesn't want the cookie bits, so I'll put all the cookie bits ever in the universe on top. For once, as the pink could also be a polyester one, but I think Pepto-Bismol sounds a lot nicer. There we go. What the? Work! There we go. Yelling at a computer always makes it work better. True fact. 1% order station. 1% Just like in the Burgeria. Where I got 1 point. That sucked. I spit on my computer again. Okay, alright, so here we go. Batter station, do it right. Way too low. And then way too low again. Build station. She wants Pepto-Bismol on both of them. For some reason, it's mirrored. So I'll give her the upside-down mayonnaise dressing. And the crap dressing. Ace Noah 65 says, my British friends are blowing up my phone. Anyway, here we go. Let's see. She wants the coconut, so we'll give her everything but the coconut. Hopefully she's allergic to chocolate. Or more chocolate. These sprinkles match her pants. I think it would make a good improvement. And by improvement, I'm gonna make her look like even more of an idiot. You know, I wonder. Hold on. I just put on, like, one big stack. That was... Okay, the physics are slightly broken. I may have slightly broken something. Alright, here we go. Do perfect. No, actually, should get that audio clip ready. Hold on. There we go. Alright, okay, if you're wondering, I was actually cutting something up in Movie Maker, so I could just hit play on it and play the music, so yeah, that was weird. Anyway, here we go. Put that at the ready whenever I need it. Here we go. Okay, continue. You don't have any tickets to play today. Then why didn't it just skip it? Wait! No, never mind. I was gonna say MSG dressing, but that's still the M instead of a W. What does it mean if you're allergic to MSG? I think my dad has a friend that's allergic to MSG. And, like, it really screws him up. Like, it makes him feel really weird. So, anyway, yeah. It's almost been an hour that we've been streaming now. I'm amazed 8 people are still actually holding on to this. New customer, little Eduardo. Man, he's little. I wonder if we're like long-lost brothers or something. Because we both have no neck. We both have the sort of spaced-out eyes. Man, they order fast. I love that. Alright, so batter station. One of the iron cups, even the poop one. Have it way too low. And way too much. Venix75 says, I will watch till I die. That would... I don't know. Anyway, alright, so... bake station. Bypass. And the Pepto-Bismol flavored polyester dressing. You happy? No, I said both. Oops, dude, perfect. Didn't want rainbow sprinkles, so put those on. Didn't want the coconut bites either. You know, hang on. Those look like the same shapes that the lettuce makes in the Taco Mia. Anyway, alright, drag ticket here. $36, because of my order station. Oh, it's Edna again. Water. Oh, it's you. I'll let you die. Wait and die to death. Let's give her the iron cupcake and make her pay for it way too much! And then too much again! So anyway, alright, bake station. Let's give her just raw cupcake batter. Raw cupcake batter would be the best. I wish you could just skip that. I wish you could just skip the sauce stuff entirely. The Pepto-Bismol polyester flavor. Oops. Get to rank 42. Are you kidding? You know, I don't have years and years to No, I didn't just fart. I did not just fart. That was my chair. This is a stupid bouncy chair! Extra creak. Extra creak. Fix it. There we go. Anyway, here we go. Drag order here. What toppings? Didn't want rainbow sprinkles, so put rainbow sprinkles on one of them. Wait, hold on. Hang on. Yeah, I just got 45% on batter station because I poured it way too low. This is really awkward and fail-safe. That was me breathing in through my water bottle in case you... Whoa, who was that?
Mr. Bowling Pin Man.
All right, take order. Anyway, oh, he's a closer. Let's try to pass him, because I like to pass closers until, like, the last one. Mayor Mallow.
Mr. Fat Bowling Pin Man!
Alright. I should actually try to pass him.
Give him the iron cupcake.
Wait a billion years for it to bake. Let's fail some more orders while we're at it, though. Do this one.
Way
too much. And then too much again. My microphone is, in fact, spewing smoke now. I broke it. Oh, well, whatever. Alright, so not done yet. Bypass. The crap dressing. Look at those physics. Such great physics. Look at that. Build a whole tower and slowly falls. And then juke. Okay, this is just comical right here. Look at that. Do perfect. And then she died. A big station. Oh, they failed. Darn it. Oh well. Let's try to save it. Because this game's fail-safe enough, so it should not let me fail. Wants the mayonnaise upside down dressing that I failed miserably on. Now rapidly move the mouse. Go! Okay. Our phone is ringing. No, put it on. What? No, put it on. I kept putting it back. Great, no one answered the phone, and I can't really answer it because it's busy streaming. Probably my friend wanted to come over or something. Okay, do it perfect! Do it! It's something. Oh, that's right. There's you. So here we go. The iron cupcake. Way too low. And way too much. And bake. Don't bake. Give her exact opposites. What do you mean, okay? That was crappy. No, I want to see if I can, like, stop, like, floating in midair. No, that's actually what I'm going to do. I'm going to make next one make it float in midair, but the day's over, so do it right. Okay, so Batter Station is also semi-fail-safe, but it can be bypassed. Today's service. 44%. I'm gonna try to keep it, like, under 40%, unless it's a closer. I can't remember, do closers spawn, like, every day? Why did I say spawn? I'm thinking of Minecraft here. Anyway, continue. Ooh, what do we get to do? Spin and sauce. Okay, play. $150. So I won $1.50. What a waste of a ticket! Click here ahead of time, because it's stupid! Oh, it froze it. Oh, now it's there. New customer, Olga. Yay! Oh, it's Radish Gallon Solo. good suggestions. No, no, not the stream. Two more suggestions. Crap and sauce and spin and poop. You know, I was trying to avoid saying anything like that, Johnny720, so thanks! Alright, take order, do it right. Let's get that one mole on her cheek. For some reason. Oh, she wants the rainbow sprinkled deluxe or something. Okay. Let's see you again. Alright, batter station. Wait! Too low. And just too low. Got a bit of a war going on in the chat here. No, that doesn't trash! Somehow that made it scroll down one notch. That was weird, but okay. Is she just scrolling through an endless page of music? Whatever. Alright, okay, so do that again. Do it right. Do it right. Way too low. Again! Way too low. Again, again. Do it right. Okay, big. Bypass it this time. Build station. The crap flavored dressing. Oh, man. I want to see if I can get this to float in midair. It's not letting me do it. What's going on? It's like running out. Alright, so Gina wants cookie bits, so we'll give her the cookie bits on top. You'd think they would actually start stacking up, wouldn't they? They just vanished into it. They just vanish into the corner. Anyway, alright, Jack, take it here. Do perfect. Imagine someone going, with a really sharp, snotty, rich person accent. It's popcorn. Venix75, it's floating, you broke the universe, and everyone died from it the end. I hope you're happy. Siren going outside. It's not the siren test. What's going on? Oh. Oh, the city sirens were going off, and it wasn't a siren test day. But whatever. Take order. But it was just a fire truck going past. I'm gonna say it's like 1 o'clock, but. Next week is supposed to... No, I know. Hold on. Oh, another closer. I thought, isn't next week... Is next week the siren test? No, I think the week after that. I'm trying to pass this one. Do it perfect! Do it... Oh, not perfect. Just do it good. Just do it and do an average job. You know, I wonder if I can rack up to like a day where it's like 20 minutes. I swear, that looks like a face. That looks like a face up there, doesn't it? What's that? That's weird. Anyway, okay, batter station. What was we going on again? Alright, this one. I'm just about done. Go! Build it perfect. What's the crap flavored sauce? I mean, oops, I did it perfect! And chocolate sauce on both. Why can't you just sweep it by to go on both? And then cookie bite deluxe. And then cherry. So deluxe. There we go. $60, not bad. Alright, so none of them want the spiral one, so I'll mass produce a bunch of spiral ones. Way too low! Way too low again! I'll just mass produce the same one, like, all the time. Way too low! And then way too much! Anyway, okay, that settled that war in the chat. And then the iron cupcake. Way too low! Wait, no. Way too much! You know, I noticed this game does apparently have, like, holidays and stuff. So I wonder if I adjust my, So I wonder if I adjust my system time, will that trick it into making it work? Bypass, bypass, bypass. No, this one was the regular one. There we go. Somebody is like, it's like not letting me attempt to make it float. It like, it stops it whenever I try to make it levitate out somewhere. Okay, she only wants rainbow, so I'll give her, like, the amazing stacking chocolate chips, everyone. Yeah. Do it right. Freaking waiting score is what it is. So when I try to, okay, so I get it up high. I like try to. That's weird. What's it doing there? I don't even know. Okay, man, she wants like everything, so I'll give that. And then this into the corner. Make it work, right? And then she died. The last one. Yes, I made it levitate! The amazing levitating frosting. Get the Pepto-Bismol polyester sauce. Yep, I made it levitate. I have, in fact, broken the universe. I know what you want. Everything but coconut. There. Just some coconut hidden in there for you. Alright, good, that's below my 40% benchmark. I'm a tray cleaner now. I love how there aren't even any trays in this game either. Just a cupcake rack thing. Blender ball. What's that? How's that work? Do you just click it or what? Oh, I hit the thing. Pink frosting. Okay, so it is in fact P for pink. Yes. Alright. You know, let's decorate lobby with it. What do we have? Let's have pink be up here to be obscured by the giant carbon fiber thing. Wallpaper, furniture, nothing else. Oh, I think I can actually adjust colors, can I? Trim? No, on top. I want, like, my two kind of favorite colors. I actually want, like, the dark red. And then, like, that 50% gray. Those are actually my two favorite, like, contrasting colors. Okay, so done. But... darn it! I clicked on it again! Alright, so continue again. Do it right. Better be something new for this. Oh. Why are you taking that long to load the ad? Yes. So yeah, whatever. Maybe I'll look into that, I guess. Payday! Yes, $1,110. New customer, Mitch. Now available! Marshmallow. Ooh. Where are marshmallows? Are they like... oh, I can't go to the next phase. Alright. Take order. Take order. Oh, it actually shows up like there. Oh, I guess marshmallows are kind of like cherries then. Okay. Either way, alright, let's just, way too low again. Way too low once more. What baking? Oh, I got a piece of... yeah. Piece of popcorn stuck in the back of my throat. I hate that. But so he wants the... Pepto-Bismol polyester. I love how that was okay. Colgate Pony, what are you doing? What are you doing? Honestly, seriously. Okay, alright, so they want marshmallows, so cherry. No. Cherry. Cherry. Okay, okay, I love how that one just got wedged inside of the frosting. Cherry, cherry, push that one aside too, cherry, that one vanished. They vanish when I put them here, what? It's freaky, it's freaking messed up. I like three sprinkles on one of them. Do right! Freaking waiting score is the problem. There are people are showing up. What do you say we start trying to come up with nicknames for these, huh? So right here is Miss Artist Face. Or Miss Artist Head, I guess. And then... Bat Hair Clip Person Guy. way too much. Way too low.
Nope.
Alright. The Pepto-Bismol dressing fart or whatever. Oops. Oops, I broke the universe. Alright. Look at the Pepto-Bismol flavored dressing fart. Ooh, she wants cherries and marshmallows. Let's give her the cherries and marshmallows slightly out of order. Let's do it the wrong way. So what do you think a nickname for Edna would be? Fat hair? Whoa, what the heck? What? Kenji. I love how he's like an athlete and he's coming here for like the unhealthiest stuff in the universe that I make. Let's pass him though. Perfect. Slightly less than perfect. Oh, I hate having to bake these. Not bake at all, I don't care. Baking score doesn't matter anyway. Baking score will hold me up anyway. So she wants, or he wants, the crap flavored dressing. And then the Pepto-Bismol polyester one. And rainbow sprinkles on the wrong side. Just slight annoyances. Chocolate sauce. And then cookie bites on the wrong one. And then a marshmallow on that one. Do it right, okay, slightly fail. Two points. Okay, that was great. I should see actually how close I can get to a zero on these closers. That should be a new thing. So yeah, let's see. So she wants the pot. Wait, who is that again? It was Miss Bat Hair Clip. Way too much. And just too much. No baking, because the oven's stupid. It's been an hour and 13 minutes. Hopefully the audio hasn't jumped out of sync on this like it sometimes does on Camtasia. Here we go, alright. Crap dressing or whatever. Wait, no, hold on. Wait. Oh, I was failing. Yeah, I was failing this person. Yes, that's perfectly legit. Right there. No, I didn't want to do that. Okay. Wait, that was Mary. I thought it was going to the emo face bat. I don't know. The emo faced bat, yes. Alright, so way too low. Still way too low again. I'm probably gonna destroy the universe saying this, but the chat seems to have quieted down. Oh fudge, now I'm gonna have 20 million messages now, isn't that crap? Alright, so bake station. Well, here it comes. The chat flood or whatever. I don't know. Look at that. Thank you. and the pink polyester. Crap springs. Okay, so what did she not want? She don't want marshmallows. Just make the marshmallows disappear. Oh, wait. The cherries do that, but the marshmallows don't. The cherries do, but the marshmallows don't. Wait. Why is this game changing its own rules? I mean, the cherries do it. The cherries do it just fine, but the marshmallows... No! The marshmallows can't phase through frosting! Mitch's Mess. Whatever, play. Find and click these objects. Oh, what? What is this? I have to... I'm 15 seconds! It's gonna explode! Oh, no! Oh, wait, I can't just click frantically. 8, 7, I must find at least one. There's the guitar. Found the guitar. Where's the taco? There's the taco. 2, 1... Where's the thing? Oh, there's the thing up there! Arrgh! Wait, didn't even get anything? Bruna Romano. Oh, she's fancy. She's got a last name, too. Which is not a closer. Way too much. I mean, perfect. That was one time I, whatever, I don't care. What? No, I didn't. That was awkward. The pink Pepto-Bismol polyester flavored dressing. Yes. No coconut. She didn't want coconut or chocolate bits. I'm surprised the government hasn't shut us down yet. I mean, we're selling out freaking raw batter, which probably has eggs in it, and raw eggs have, like, diseases. Staring goodness, go! I think that was a tie. All right, let's go. Good. So they both pretty much want identical batter, so I can just batch make them, I guess. Way too low. Good. Way too low again. Way too low once again. I'm really hoping someone's probably gonna make like a compilation of this sort of stuff. Like when I upload it to YouTube, make like a compilation. Maybe I can make a compilation of all the way too low and way too high moments in it. I don't know. Oh! Whew. Shit, a popcorn seed. What?
Yeah.
Look at that batter just hanging in midair like a boss. Two rainbow sprinkles on it.
Do it right.
Beautiful worm, apparently. No, it's comments. Alright, whatever. Look at those skills right there. I can make batter defy the laws of physics. So I don't want marshmallows, so wedge a marshmallow in there. Wedge a marshmallow in there. What? Oh, do that with cherries, yeah! But... fine, be that way, just screw it, whatever. Bake station's getting stuck at 47%. Is JoJo like Foodini's replacement or what? Oh, the food critic has arrived. I shall fail the food critic. Here we go. Does he count as like a closer? Put him over here. So great. But it's been like a week though in the game. Feels like I've been recording for a week. Oh, perfect. I was about to yell something into it. Way too low. Okay. Yes, awkward silence indeed. Alright, so... polyester... broken universe dressing and the crap flavor dressing. Okay, whatever. Alright, so... doesn't want marshmallows. Doesn't want marshmallows. Doesn't want rainbow sprinkles in those as well. Nope. All right. All right, batter station, let's let you fail. Give you the iron cupcake. Way too low. Twice. I'll actually let these burn. And now we just wait, unfortunately. I really wish I could fast forward right now. Well, I mean... I can play the music, but it's just not the same. Okay, that's about time. Alright, so there we go. Build station, do it perfect. So give her the give him the upside down mayonnaise dressing. Why is, like, it's so fat, whatever, right? So, man, this guy wants, like, everything. Hold on, I'm trying to wind down. Well, everything except for coconut sprinkles. Better do it perfect! Yes, I played that, like, on screen. Right there. The stream is dropping like flies, people are saying. I'm actually gonna set the cutoff point at 5. So if this stream drops below 5, then I'm shutting it down, so yeah. What can we play today? Oh, this again. No. Are the games cycling already? Okay, waiting. Yippee, what the heck? Cookie lad? Alright, so we got Radish Gal. We got Bowling Pin Guy, and now we have Cookie Lad. We have 7 people left watching this stream, so... Alright. Cookies. Way too low. You know, to be honest, this actually isn't even, this isn't actually really even, I mean, even I think this is slightly boring. I mean, really it is. Alright. Okay, so someone else is leaving now. Polyester Pepto-Bismol flavor that just drops from the sky in a physics-breaking... No, I don't want crap, but break it. Okay, so there we go. Eh, should we put stuff on? Here's one. She must be allergic to the rainbow. Taste the rainbow, do it right! Marshmallow and wedge inside. How about the cherries have no problem wedging themselves inside of here. But the marshmallows, no, they just don't. It's stupid. Put it on the cupcake. There we go. Yippee!
Yippee! This sucks!
Alright. Someone else has left. So, yeah. Oh, so another person came back. Okay, so, I must say, even I'm actually getting bored of this. Way too low, and my throat's getting bored of this as well. And then just good. This is getting a bit boring for me. Run out like really, really quick when it goes up to the top. Oh, it does. It was like jittering really bad. Okay, so our viewer count is going back up a little, back to 8. Jolly Rancher. I really wish we got a new topping or something to try out. I really do. These grape Jolly Ranchers don't taste like grapes at all. They just taste of chemicals. Get stuck inside of the thing. Come on. We did it last time. There we go. Closer. I'm gonna about passing this closer, but I'm gonna fail the next one and then call it, so. Yeah. Let's pass this last closer. And then I will fail the last, and then I will fail the next closer, and then just sort of shut this down. Flipping between all the things so I can hear the music go all funny. In the meantime, what else can we fill? Get another iron cupcake. Way too low. And way too much! I was just about done. Alright, so we've now... Now bouncing off the absolute minimum, 5 stream viewers. So, if it is 4 or lower, I'm just gonna probably shut it down on the spot, so yeah. Because honestly, I'm getting a bit tired of recording these. I've never really done a recording like this long in a single straight session. I broke the laws of physics. Do it right. Oh no, I forgot. Wait, did I? Wait. Oh, I gave it to the wrong thing. Either way, though, I'm actually probably gonna give that as a cue to actually probably just sort of... Yeah. Way too much! Way too low! Don't bake it at all. This is actually probably going to be the last thing I put out till I shut the stream down, so let's try to make it look real nice. That looks good enough for me. Hold on, this is the closest one. Well, both of them have cherries, both of them. Oh. So yeah, from this point out though, I officially declare Cheetawolf's Papa's Cupcakeria stream to be concluded.